So I'm driving from Jasper to Chicago to visit my new good friend Cindy, and it's about 5.5 to 6 hour drive, but I'm really excited to do it because once I took that trip from Maryland to Jasper, I realized drive time is a lot of fun. So I've been dancing and singing, and I finally found iced coffee 2.5 hours into the trip, and I got a large, and I clearly don't need a large iced coffee right now, but it's a good trip. It's been good working on the farm lately, and getting a lot of experience in. I'm feeling really confident, I'm feeling really vocal, and what I'm really embodying lately is more peace in moments of difficulty. So it's been a fantastic experience. 2.5 months in, we have new apprentices coming this week, and we're gonna have 3 ladies who are joining us to live in, and it's gonna be real world farm style, but that's okay. I'm looking forward to it in a lot of ways. So this has been an experience of a lifetime, and I'm really proud of myself for taking this on, and I needed it. So look out here, it's this farm country, you know, there's a nice lake. I don't know if you can even see that on the screen, I imagine you can, but just checking in and really so I'm hoping this keeps up, and it's a safe trip and a great Memorial Day 2012.